Help me welcome to the stage the INCKids youth choir singing Influence the World.
You were always taught to be prepared. Stay calm, for God is always there. Remember you're inside the Church of Christ.
Sure, you face the vastness of the world. Be strong and don't be led astray. Be loyal to our God, fight for your faith.
Just don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Show them the way, the truth, and the life. Show them the way to our God. It's true you're different, but that's okay, because you follow God's word always. Hold on to your faith, and in the end, you'll receive salvation. Don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Ba-ba-da-dee-da.
Ba-ba-da-da.
Ba-ba-da-da.
Are only shining through this world. Your true home is with God above. So focus on the prize.
Don't give up.
Don't you fear and stand up for the truth. Be brave and God will see you through. So you can always live a holy life.
Don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Show them the way, the truth, and the light. Show them the way to our God.
It's true you're different, but that's okay, cause you follow God's word always. Hold on to your faith, and in the end, you'll receive a salvation.
So don't let the world influence you.
You must influence the world.
Alone, just hold on to your faith, stand your ground, and God will give you strength.
Put your trust in the Lord, be devoted to prayer, and you see that nothing in this world will take you away
from His cares. Don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Show them the way, the truth, and the light. Show them the way to our God.
It's true you're different, but that's okay, because you follow God's word always. Hold on to your faith, and in the end, you'll receive a salvation.
So don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Show them the way, the truth, and the light. Show them the way to our God. It's true you're different, but that's okay, cause you follow God's word always. Hold on to your faith, and in the end, you'll receive a salvation. So don't let the world influence you. You must influence.